Yes, without even a drop of blood, but with prayer and sacrifices, we gain our independence.
31st of August 1957, Stadium Merdeka.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Merdeka! 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 Tanah Melayu Merdeka! Fireworks! Cause baby you're a fireworks!
Since then, we have been the children of independence.
Are you sure? Very, very sure?
Yeah, yeah!
We have been liberated, free from oppression.
This year is the 65th Independence Day celebration.
65th? Wow, that's been a long time. Alhamdulillah. But hey, what is the true meaning of independence?
I know, it's a holiday.
No, no, no.
It's fireworks and parades.
So beautiful.
No, no, no.
Aha, I know, it must be...
Concert! Tanggal 31.
No!
Independence means freedom in all aspects of life, physically, mentally, and spiritually.
But, are we all really free?
Of course we are! Physically, we are free from being governed by other countries.
There is no bombing.
Boom!
No war.
Bang, bang, bang.
Pew, pew, pew.
No terrible taxes.
All our riches looted.
Oh.
Yes, independence is freedom.
Calling for freedom. Freedom, you know you can hear. Our previous figures.